Welcome to Everyday Delights. Today we are making watermelon iced tea, orange iced tea, strawberry and cola iced tea from scratch. Before we go ahead, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest recipes. Let's start by making our iced tea base. We have about a liter of boiling hot water. Now let's add the sugar in. We're adding about 6 tablespoons in this so that the base does not become too sweet, as we'll be using syrups and juices later. So let's stir that in and dissolve as much as possible. Work fast while the water is hot. So let's add the tea powder in. Don't use any of the flavored or the spiced tea powders. Use regular tea leaves. The one I'm using is pretty strong in flavor, so I'm using about 3 spoons, but you can add another spoonful or so if your powder isn't as strong. Don't judge your base just by the color. If the color is pale but the flavor is strong, that's fine. Now we're going to set this aside to steep and cool for at least 15 to 20 minutes. Strain the decoction and this is what you get. Our base is ready, let's make our flavored iced teas. The first one we are making is the watermelon iced tea. Add a few small pieces of watermelon to the glass. In that, I'm adding about 2 spoons of watermelon syrup. It's optional, you can skip it or you can just add some extra sugar or sugar syrup instead. Now with a muddler or a spoon, lightly smash the pieces down. Add a few ice cubes. Let's top that with a few more watermelon pieces, along with our iced tea base. Let's stir that. Top that up with soda or water and garnish it with some extra watermelon. Our watermelon iced tea is ready. For the orange iced tea, let's add some ice cubes to our glass. Pour the orange juice over. You can add some extra fresh orange pieces to that as well. Put the iced tea base, top it up with some soda. Mix, 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 and it's ready. For the strawberry iced tea, take a few slices of strawberries, add some strawberry crush to that. Again, it's optional, you can just add some extra sugar or sugar syrup. You can even add a few basil leaves. Now let's smash that down with a muddler or a spoon. Let's add some ice cubes. Our iced tea base, and give that a good mix. Add the rest of the strawberry slices. Let's top that up with some soda. Stir it. Garnish it with a fresh strawberry, and our strawberry iced tea is ready. For the cola iced tea, let's start with some ice. Pour the iced tea base over. Add an equal amount of cola. You can use any aerated drink of your choice here, even ginger ale tastes amazing. Top that up with some soda and your cola iced tea is ready. Hope you liked the video. Please like, share and comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. See you next time with another recipe.